Our students are looking for the quickest and easiest way to get information, and they're doing that on their teeny tiny devices. Students are looking for the solution that's in their hand, which is literally the phone. My name's Leslie Dare, and I'm the IT director for the Division of Academic and Student Affairs at NC State University. What Guidebook gives us is the ability to push information from a variety of our programs and services to students right now, and they're expecting it 24/7, and so Guidebook lets us make that happen. We originally went down this path because we had a number of departments who were coming to me saying, we want to build an app for iPhone, for the Android. We'd actually had an experience of building a couple mobile apps locally, and they're just not really sustainable. So in the end, we looked to our orientation unit on campus who had been using Guidebook for a couple of years. And the more we talked about it, the more we realized that everything we needed to do could be found in Guidebook. And not only that, we wouldn't have to do any development.
So about 3 years ago, we started using it with Wolfpack Welcome Week, and we're trying to figure out how to engage students in new ways with this schedule, because it's lots of events happening on campus. They're all great opportunities, but how do students really plug in to things that are meaningful for them? Right away, it just felt like the right fit that we can build something quickly that will augment a paper schedule and help students connect out. And now 3 years later, we don't even print a paper schedule anymore. But we knew that this was a great resource for other offices and events and traditions on campus. And if we all joined forces, then it could be an affordable option for everybody. So at that point, there were probably about 15 offices that were using it in some way, but we weren't talking to each other. And I said, hey, I've heard from these folks at Guidebook EDU that if we join forces, we can have this standalone app that'll be branded to us. We manage it in-house, but it's super easy, super affordable. I think that Leslie is the type of person that sees how can we centralize things and make them easy for folks.
We created our own app that lives in both the Apple and Android stores, and we were able to brand it with NC State, with our colors, with our logo, with our typeface, everything NC State. And then within the app, they find all of the guides that we've pushed there. Our NC State University app for Guidebook contains 34 separate guides.
Over 60% of our alumni population is now under the age of 40. So we hit that threshold this year. And for us, we have to go to where they are. And where they are is on their mobile devices. So for us to not have a mobile app would be a severe disadvantage for us. It's really a tool that we use to communicate as opposed to email, as opposed to websites. Nobody goes to a website anymore. We don't focus on our website very much. We focus really hard on our app.
We use it, Guidebook, to just communicate on a mobile platform. Our whole entire calendar of programs, services, and we have a map of our facilities, our hours of operation. It's pretty much a comprehensive publication. Our participation grew to about 7%. It's a big number for us. And I think Guidebook really attributed to that increase in participation. From a financial standpoint, it's, you know, we were spending about $15,000 on actual printing publications. We were able to cut that down, and we're only spending about $5,000.
We were trying to figure out an app. We'd had students and employers saying, you know, the website's great, it's kind of mobile friendly, but an app would be really cool for you to highlight those parts of the Career Development Center that students and employers and staff should know about. But whether they're looking for an interview or they're looking for a co-op opportunity, it's easy for us to highlight the major points of our department.
So you open up a paper schedule and it has all of these options. You don't even know where to begin. At least with the Guidebook app for University Open House, you can open it up, find the college that interests you, or find undergraduate admissions, and then right there, it automatically gives you a subset of that schedule. They know where they can catch the bus, where they can eat, when, what time they need to be where for their college session, who they can meet with for undergraduate admissions, and when the club fair is.
It allows every constituent to literally find out where they would like to go at the engineering career fair, what companies they would like to see, what companies they would like to research a little bit more about. They can find out seamlessly while they're walking by a company. Say, oh, what is this company about? What types of jobs does this company have available? Oh, who is this company pursuing? Before they even shake the hand of the representative.
I have found that the management of Guidebook for our campus doesn't really require a lot of technology skill. It just requires some good organization skills and the ability to partner with other people on campus. I think our hope for Guidebook is that students will be pointed to a particular guide for a particular event or program, such as orientation or Wolfpack Welcome Week. And through that, they'll discover other guides that they maybe didn't expect to encounter, but then that will open their eyes to the other experiences that are available to them at NC State. And some of those are developmental experiences, like leadership. Some of those are fun experiences, like attending something at the Carmichael Gym. Some of them are more serious in nature, like understanding diversity and inclusion on campus. So our hope is that by using one centralized resource to push a lot of this important information, that we can expose students to a lot of the options and activities and programs they have on campus, and that we can have a real impact on their experience here and their growth as a student.